you are not what I expected.
No? How did you imagine me, Mr. Adams, when you wrote me a letter?
Excuse me? I was looking for a place to stay.
Tweed, hunting skirt, very large in the bottom. Teeth like a horn, a few wisps of ginger grey hair, glasses thick as jam jars.
She sounds lovely.
Has Mr. Adams arrived yet? We were at peace. Yeah, I've yet to meet him.
Dawsey! Felt like we
were made to love. Hello.
Hello. And you? Dawsey Adams.
Juliet.
Who was the pig farmer you sent books to?
You two have met.
In a way, yes.
Nearly killed her on the steps of the crown today.
I did have a couple of ideas, but it was more of a sense that I was writing to someone who already understood me. I didn't have to explain myself to you.
Thank you for coming, for letting me put a face to the name, Juliet. We wrote our names in the sand.
Our hands felt the warmth of the summer sun. Is Kit Dawsey's child? Daddy.
It's not my story to tell.
His name's Christian Helm.
He is a German, Dawsey. A Nazi. We were at
peace. He was my friend.
We felt like we were made to love. Such a small thing. Just a book. Moments like these. Yet it's brought me all this way. She made to kill. To you, raising this child all by yourself.
But I love her. I love Kit.
Do you love Elizabeth? We'll still write to each other, won't we?
Yes, of course. You have to write about it.
Goodbye, Mom.
Goodbye, Julie.
Without knowing it, I feel I have been searching for the old familiar faces for many years now. You can't quite account for why I recognize these as yours. But I do.
I suppose it's possible for us to already belong to someone before we've met them. If so, I belong to you, or you to me. It makes secret to the spirit I found among your Guernsey. That is as good a definition of family as any I know.
Would you like to marry me? I'm in love with you. So I thought I'd ask.
My